Hey guys, this is James Krause with the cage MMA, and I'm going to show you how to do just a crazy little armbar here I picked up from a friend. Basically what we're doing is we're starting out side mount here. Just your traditional side mount. What I want to do is I want to move my arm from under the head over the arm. I want to be above the elbow here, not below it. I want to be above the elbow with my elbow trapping here. I'm going to take my right arm and intertwine it through his legs. So I'm coming underneath the first leg and over the other leg. I want to try to trap this to the mat. What this does is it makes it easier for me to grab this hand with wrist control right here. As soon as I get this, I want to try to release my weight off my chest so I can get my left arm underneath the back here. So I'm going to kind of go to my knees, come under here, and grab. I'm underneath his back, I'm grabbing his arm. Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to both my legs, lift up, and his body should do everything by itself.
I'm just falling right down on the elbow.
Do it one more time. Block off the elbow, coming through the legs, wrist control here, through the arm.
Lift.
On black. I ain't never been a high roller, now it's racks on racks. Never thought that I would ride Rover, but I'm back on track. Add to the fact that I never really drive sober. Cold world, but I'm hot as shit. Do that mean that I'm bipolar? Young, black, and gifted. I rap like it's Christmas Eve. Coach wouldn't let a nigga off the bench. No wonder why they quit the team. But I'm cut from a different sleeve. Cold world, so the wrists are freeze. Hurry up with your pictures, please. I gotta make history. It cost me a lot. My chain and my watch, they say time.